clarity. I read 15, 16 personal development books there. And then I had all this, energy, right? I started to get clarity, gain some confidence. Every day that I wasn't drinking, mm-hmm. I gained a little bit of momentum. I gained a little bit of confidence. And so, you know, the way that I was having this conversation the other day, and I put it like, there was always this fire inside me to do something. But, you know, growing up, I think, you know, in a low ambition area, my alcoholism, my drug addiction, my parents, my, you know, me going to college and trying to fit in and take that path, it was all like putting this fire out. Mm-hmm. And, but there's still like this little ember there, mm-hmm. right? And then so when I got sober, every day this thing started to get a little hotter, right? Yeah, yeah, then like flame catches. And so then this thing grew. And I had all this energy that was misplaced. I didn't know what to do. But you know, you fast forward, I get out of rehab. I'm totally unemployable. Nobody wants this. I dropped out of college to go to rehab. Mm-hmm. And nobody wants this college dropout drug addict, right? And so